A song that is supposed to be a million seller needs to be so strong that you urgently need to hear it, otherwise you're missing something. And that's not the case with your AC/DC tunes.